Hey, all you wrestling fans out there, of course, you know this guy is, yeah, Daniel Bryan. Do you want to see him being a triple threat match? Get some Batista or Randy Orton, or that's pretty much going to be Triple H versus him. What do you guys think? What match he should really be in? Peace.